दोस्तों, इस वीडियो में हम अपना 19 दिसंबर का सेकंड एडिटोरियल देखते हैं, जिसमें आपको मैं एक एडिटोरियल रीड करके दिखाऊंगा जिसको आप कहीं पे भी सुन सकते हैं। ओके, चलो स्टार्ट करते हैं। लेट्स स्टार्ट। ओके, व्हेन द चिप्स आर डाउन ऑन इंडिया सेमीकंडक्टर मिशन, दिस इज अ टॉपिक। ओके, the semiconductor mission can power the development of the chip and display industry. The union cabinet's decision this week to set aside 76,000 crore rupees for supporting the development of semiconductors and display manufacturing ecosystem is a belated but welcome acknowledgement of strategic significance of integrated circuits or chips. To a modern economy, the basic building blocks that serve as the heart and brain of all modern electronics and information communication technology products. The ubiquitous chips are now an integral part of contemporary automobiles, household gadgets, and such as refrigerators and essential medical devices, such as ACG machines. The COVID-19 pandemic has dramatically thrown into sharp relief the vulnerability that a range of manufacturing industries and, by extension, national economies are exposed to in the face of disruptions in the supply of these vital semiconductors. The pandemic-driven push to take sizable parts of the daily economic and essential activity online, or at least digitally enable them, has also highlighted the centrality of the chip-powered computers and smartphones in people's lives. With the bulk of semiconductor manufacturing and supply capability concentrated in a handful of countries, including Taiwan, South Korea, US, Japan, and more recently China, governments worldwide have realized that it is in the national interest to treat chip manufacturing as a strategic imperative. The cabinet decision to simultaneously stabilize an India semiconductor mission, helmed by global industry experts to drive long-term strategies for the sustainable development of the chip and display industry, is therefore a step in the right direction. The challenge ahead, however, is fairly daunting. For one, the level of fiscal support currently envisioned in minuscule when one considers the scale of investments typically required. Sorry for disruption. Okay, semiconductor fabrication facility or fab can host multiples of $1 billion to set up even on a relatively small scale and lagging by generation or two behind the latest in technology. Even granting that India's production linked incentive scheme intend to give only 50% of the cost of setting up at least two greenfield semiconductor fabs by the way of finance support. By the way of fiscal support, not much of the current scheme outlay of approximately $10 billion is likely to be left to support other elements, including display fabs, packaging and testing facilities, and chips design centers. Chip fabs are also very thirsty units, requiring millions of liters of clean water and extremely stable power supply. It may be best if the new mission focuses fiscal supports for now on other parts of the chip making chain, including design. We see only India already has considerable talent and experience. Thank you.